can do this differently for our country, for our future, for Senator McCain, and for each other.
I just called Kyrsten Sinema and congratulated her on becoming Arizona's first female senator after a hard-fought battle. I wish her all success as she represents Arizona in the Senate. And I also want to say thank you to everybody who supported me in this campaign.